Can we, like, turn off this electrocution? I guess not. I just took it off the electrocuted corpse. Well, I guess Fontaine's a person, and they're not exactly friends with Ryan. Well, I guess we already knew the not friends with Ryan part. Now it's suggesting they're a person instead of a place. First aid kits.
And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
New health station. Oh wait, that's the wrong direction. Don't have a lot for going up, do I? Yeah, this will work. Yeah, it's my health station now. Can't crouch jump. I see how it is. Well, I'm full on shotgun shells. Why did I do that? Full on pistol rounds. Joy. Oh, we're at Fontaine's Fisheries. Alright. Looks like I have no choice but to go for my goal. Why did you use the wrench? Oh, you are a boss, I see. What? Oh, there you are. Oh, hey, there's a drone helping me now.
the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Wait. You smell of Fontaine on me? What? Why do I get the feeling that we're going to meet Fontaine? Also, what happened to all the rest of the stuff that was on the conveyor belt? Oh, I wonder if they got destroyed in the fight. That might be a thing. Well, that takes care of those three. This wasn't even a fight. Oh, and pistol round again. That missed?
Down on the ground! Down on the ground!
Find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he waited up after you've done it there instead of taking a shit.
There we go, that takes care of him. You know what? I forgot to check this.
Are you as good as my daddy, Mr.
Speedy Hacker? Chain Buster. Not really busting machines. Gain a little extra health from snacks and bandages, meh. Winter Blast seems pretty cool. Unlock a plasmid slot, I need that. Wait. Oh. It's just doing the fire again. I can buy another plasmid slot? Really? And now it's putting enraged in. Okay. But what if I buy Winter Blast? Place over in Rage. Sleeve and go back in. Nope, I don't get another plasmid slot right now. Darn. All right. Hacker's Delight, a medical expert. What does medical expert do? No idea. All right, let's get a health upgrade. Okay, how do I rearrange these back? And now it's last on the list. Fuck you. Alright, let's go ahead and rearrange these. And Winter Blast. Winter Blast does sound pretty cool. It's probably used for solving some puzzles. But Hypnotize Big Daddy. Probably never gonna use it, let's be honest. What does Medical Expert do? First aid kits give you slightly more health. Yeah, I kinda care about that more. Yay, now my plasmids are in the correct order. Alright, let's see ice. The grenade boxes are still always empty. So many. Was I just shooting the same person repeatedly? Oh, it's probably the turrets outside. Oh, there is something under the grate. Actually quite a few things under there. How do I go under? Right, I did use some shotgun ammo. I can go ahead and refill that. Oh, this is how I get under. Another empty grenade box. Why are they always empty? Oh, hey. Fontaine must go.
Sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it.
What? Where'd that come from? Wait, what? I thought the game said if I pressed the heal button with the plasma equipped, it would restore Eve. First aid. Maybe if I press R? Yes, there we go. Is that not a headshot? Two new corpses over here. Oh, a health station. I will hack that so that others can't use it. Really? There we go. Oh man, potato chips. Oh, those are grenades. Oh, proximity mines. Wrong menu. Yep, I've also got proximity mines. Everything's reloaded. I guess let's face the boss, because that's not a boss. Was I just out of range to hit him with my gun? Another Big Daddy? Yep, that's in the new Big Daddy. And so I followed them all. When there was earth, you can't take it from me, Ryan. I earned it. I earned it. I would like if those turrets came up to me, or drone came up here. I guess I'm not getting that turret, huh? Alright, let's load armor piercing. That ammo. Oh shit, reloading. And down. Rescue the third little sister already. That was fast. Ah! Where did that come from? I'm guessing it's in here somewhere. There we go. And there we go. It's complete.
Now the eggs are in the scramble. We picked up Timmy Yates right after midnight. Either Ryan will be taking down Fontaine, or Fontaine will be taking down Ryan. We'll be interviewing poor Timmy near Fontaine Fisheries. If you're up for entertainment, the code's 5380.
Okay, so 5380 is for the guy who got electrocuted.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
The answer is no. I am specifically not afraid of you. Because I am surprisingly resistant to bullets. Warning, high security measures enforced beyond this point. Central station monitoring and videotaping 24 hours a day. Use to cancel active security alarms, shut down any security bots been summoned by alarm. Using bots shut down, panel costs $20. Or, you know, I can just hack the bots. Yeah, that's a camera light coming down the stairs.
This Fontaine fellow is somebody to watch. Once he was just a menace to be convicted and hung. But he always manages to be where the evidence isn't. He's the most dangerous type of hoodlum. The kind with vision.
Can't quite reach that. This camera that I can view over the stair. Okay, it has to be like just behind this corner. Yep. Here you are. Let's get this slow down on you. No, I haven't filled out this corner yet. There we go. That's one less camera to worry about. Frag grenades, yes. Those I need. Apparently that was in range. Just stop. Oh, stuff I'm full on, that's why.
The research camera looks just like one you'd see topside. According to this magazine article I scratched up, it can also analyze genetic information, parse biological structures, lots of other $5 words.
$5 words, huh? What sees me? Is there really a security camera back there? Ah, yep, I see it. Okay, that's not how I get in. Ah, here we go. Okay, let's just get this out of the way. There's gotta be another. Okay, no. There we go. Attack turrets are friendly and will attack your enemies. Yes. Oh, I can't even hack that. I guess I was doing that too long. Why does it cost $20 to deactivate an alarm? Why did they just leave that around as an option? Okay, not dealing with these shitty missile turrets. Oh, these are alarms, aren't they? Oh wait, there's a piece I need is right there.